I remember seeing on YouTube
They've got the
there's an
auto
auto spawn.
spawn.
Yeah, I remember.
And it's for every match. For bombers, everything else. It's stupid, honestly.
Yeah, I remember. I remember seeing it on a YouTube video.
Interceptors.
Universal. I'm not gonna go with a full tank. I'm gonna go with 20-minute load.
Yeah, I use 20 minutes also. Oh, I missed this plane.
Yeah, this thing's faded.
Yeah, mine's faded also. Oh yeah, this is one of the planes I put my veteran decal on. If you can get above my plane or whatever, and you look at my engine, like just look for the engine or whatever, you can see the veteran decal.
Right. Not the flag anymore. I'm spaded. How are you spaded me?
No, I'm in your destiny now. We gotta start climbing. We gotta get some altitude real quick. Because that's the best chance we have against the freaking wall.
You can see your decals.
Yeah. I don't even very often though.
I'm at 7,000.
What do you mean? Feet or meters for altitude?
Feet.
Actually, now that I think of it, what kind of worries me is I don't remember what these things break at. I want to say it's like...
For me, it's 395.
Yeah, I'm an MPH also. Alright, that means that I'm almost 400. Alright. Yeah, see, I'm used to my German, which at this VR even, they don't fucking break. Like, you make them press
clouds.
And on dart, but like, won't break it in.
I'm going higher.
Yeah, same. I'm probably going to like 12k or so, and just wait to see what's there. I might dive down or go higher.
Yeah, I'm with the stall.
I don't stall. That wouldn't be good at this altitude.
Yeah, I'm back.
The cooling system for the plane.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we need to be at high altitude.
Mm-hmm. We should be. I mean, hell, I'm a mile ahead of you, and I'm at 13k. What is that? Altitude wave.
Damn. You're a mile ahead of me because I'm stalled. Something below us. Aisle 2.
Yeah, aisle 2. What is that? Oh yeah, come on.
He's a player. Ooh, it's a Yak 1. There's two Yak 1s. Wanna dive on him? What was the
let
PE3?
Them kind of show up a little bit. Yeah. Alright, who's closest?
PE3. Well, for me.
Okay, I was about to say, I heard engine. They're Spitfires, okay. Oh, shit.
Alright, I see you. I'm gonna turn on now. Whoa, that sounded badass. I turned up my sound, so... That's where you do like a flyby. Right.
I'm batting down then. I'm seeing this guy. The cutie squid guy.
Mm-hmm. I'm so locked onto him. Oh, I need to pull up. I'm going 403.
Yeah,
I'm gonna cut my engine.
Nope, shit.
Ooh,
400.
Alright, I'm making my move on the PE3.
Yep.
I'm pulling 10 G's.
Yep. Don't break. Bring it at like 11 G's, I think. Alright.
PE3's on
fire.
I'm
gonna try and get this. Nice.
Trying to shoot straight back up to 4,000 feet.
Got
him.
Nice.
Unfortunately, I got something on my tail.
Oh my god.
Ooh, it was an IM-15. Going for the MiG.
15. Shit. I could use some help over here. I got an I-16. Right here with me.
I'm coming. Head on me. Wait, the Yak one.
Yep.
Don't mean idiot Yak. Alright.
Yep.
Head on me.
No, get the I-16. Going up.
Yeah, hits. They're not good.
I'm on fire. Right engine.
Got
power. Yep, I knew it.
I'm getting back on his tail.
Nope. Ryan engine's dead. Nope, I'm dead. He's a Type 24, that's why. Get him. Alright. This one is not as good as that Ranger.
Oh, I got the assist on him. Look at the yak. Come on, man.
He's gonna roll a lot past me.
Look at the street. Crit if I hit. Yeah, in the trees. Combat flaps.
Yeah, I would have gotten that Yak one, but Impression's a bitch and he also had it.
Mm-hmm. I understand. Ooh, those are amazing. I lit him on fire and I got the assist.
No, you didn't. You didn't set him on fire. It says this hard did. Because I'm looking in the battle chat right now. It said the Wandel guy. So that Spitfire that got the kill actually stole it.
My fuselage is yellow, but it's not showing up on the refill.
That's one person left. Cat pissed everything.
Seriously?
No, literally, look at the name.
I know where he got that
Cat
name from.
Cat Piss Everdeen. That is actually kind of funny.
I know where he got that name.
Yeah, Hunger Games.
The Starving Games. It was a parody.
That is actually kind of funny.
Should I ground pound or go back and repair?
I'd say you can go and repair.
Alright.
Alright, now there's one person left. Because apparently AA shot down the X7. Actually, question, you want to go do tanks after this?
Alright. What country?
German-American.
Alright.
I'll go in my 6-3 tanks or whatever, and you can go in your 6-7, 6-3, whatever the 6-9 is.
Alright.
Oh, and also, question. Is there anything that you have researched that you just can't buy yet?
The 88.
The what?
The Black 88.
Oh, Black 88 truck? Really?
Yeah. Oh, the LA anyway, 5's on the tail.
What?
The LA 5 is on the tail.
Oh shit, LA 7.
He came out of nowhere.
Yeah. And unfortunately, there's no one near you to help.
Maybe I cannot turn him. Oh, he's gonna get me right here.
Yeah, there's no one even close to you to help. Try and run to the airfield if you can.
Alright. Tell me when you're shooting at me. He's sparking. Oh, okay,
yeah.
That was a good hit.
Oh.
Ow.
You can't get here, isn't
it? Ow.
Okay, wow.
Ow. Ow.
Yep,
man. I'm going down.
Right?
I'm on fire.
Oh, wow. Yep, you're not gonna put that out.
Yeah, you did.
Oh, wow. Holy shit, that was
fast. I turned off my engine.
Yeah, same. I did that, too.
No, I have the button set up.
I know, so do I.
Oh, sorry, I heard after the update, a lot of people's controls got screwed up.
Yeah, I mean, I never screwed up, so I'm still good.
Well, I got 2 aircraft.
Yeah, that's good.
I still can't believe I got killed by someone named Cat Piss Everdeen.
That's funny. Like, you have to admit, that's kind of funny.